A rose is not just a rose in Big Ten country. It's a symbol of success. The cover for a special holiday called the Rose Bowl. And today the jousting begins for the journey for the Ohio State Buckeyes.
And the one thing they kept talking about is Illinois, and hey, we feel like we owe them something. There's almost a revenge factor to hear them talking.
Well, I hope so, and we do owe them one. You know, they played well against us the last 3 years. They've beaten us the last 3 years, and I don't have to remind our fans of that. They all know that, and I know that, and our team knows that.
Over my shoulder.